Now let's search for the dataset and select it. We see that 1,000 records have been selected. Now we need to enter the name of the latitude column, just like the JSON dataset. The column is called lat. Now we need to enter the longitude column, which is called long. Now do the same for the altitude column, which is called alt, and finally the timestamp column, which is called time.